The Qatar Embassy donated 200 food baskets to needy families, including single mothers, living in EMCO locations in the Kuala Berang sub-district. The food baskets from the embassy, which comprise rice, cooking oil, vermicelli, biscuits, tea and canned sardines, were handed directly to the Hulu Terengganu MP Service Centre for distribution. Hulu Terengganu MP Datuk Rosol Wahid said, the assistance provided by the embassy will help ease the burden of those affected by the restriction order.